हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आकिब टेक रिव्यू। सैमसंग गैलेक्सी टैब A8 2021 लीक रूमर रिलीज डेट प्राइस स्पेस एंड लेटेस्ट न्यूज। सैमसंग इज नाउ फॉर 8 हाई एंड एंड मिड रेंज स्मार्टफोन रनिंग, बट द कंपनी हैज रिपोर्टेड ट्राई टू मेक अ प्ले इन दिस द टैबलेट सेगमेंट एज वेल एज फॉर दिस यूज द गैलेक्सी टैब सीरीज लाइकली एवरी अदर ब्रांड इन द मार्केट। सैमसंग गैलेक्सी ऑफर इट इज द स्लेट इन डिफरेंट स्क्रीन साइज दैट द क्रिएट टू different user and their user case. The Galaxy Tab A8 2021 in the latest addition to the catalog, and the name suggested the latest Galaxy tablet feature and 8.4-inch display art cured with the 1200x1920 pixel resolution. The device run on the One UI bullet over the Android 10 operating system. It comes powered by octa-core Exynos 7 octa 7904 processor with the 3GB RAM and the 64GB internal storage. That is the future expandable up to 512GB using the micro SD card slot. The tablet also had dual rear camera that include 13 megapixel sensor and 5 megapixel depth sensor. Will on this front you have 8 megapixel camera for selfies and video calling. The Galaxy Tab 8.4 2021 come loaded with the 6000 mAh battery which supported fast charging and that USB type C port. Some of the popular Galaxy Tab in the market are the Galaxy Tab A 8.0, Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2021 price in India. Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2021 price in India expected to 499. The Samsung Galaxy Tab A 21 in India launch date is expected to 13 March 2021. We expected the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2021 to be available in black and more color. Battery connectivity security, will the tablet miss out of the physical security scanner? You do have the face unlock to scan the device and the data stored and it. The Samsung tablet packs 6000 mAh battery that supported fast charging and can be charged using USB type C port. In the term of connectivity, you get Wi-Fi 802.11, a big Bluetooth 5.0 GPS with the glow. That it's for more update, please subscribe to my channel Akib Tech Review and also click the bell icon button. You will take care of yourself. We will meet in the next video.